I'm Chelsea Babcock from North Carolina.
And what does a job mean to you?
A job, I guess, means doing something every day that contributes to society in some way, and hopefully you'll get some sort of compensation, but not always.
And how can youth unemployment be eliminated?
Increased jobs, and I would say stress. Vocational jobs don't necessarily make it seem like you have to go to college and get a job, because higher education I don't think works for everyone, so.